New details this afternoon in a deadly tractor accident in North Knox County. It happened yesterday on Babalay Road. A new report from the Knox County Sheriff's Office says 81-year-old Lowell Davis died. His brother told authorities he was heading to his car when he heard a loud noise in the backyard. He found Davis underneath the tractor. The report says AMR pronounced Davis dead at the scene.